Okay guys, andito na naman si ako. I would like to share sa inyo yung konting kaalaman ko. So, gusto ko kasi yung ano, ito kasi yung hili ko guys, nagsishare ako ng mga kung ano yung alam ko, diba? So, sana nga, totoo yung pagkakaalam ko. No, isishare ko sa inyo kung paano nga ba completely mag-delete ng mga search and watch history ninyo at lahat ng activities nyo online. So, ang akala kasi natin, once deleted na sa browser natin is totally delete na siya. So, kumbaga, wala ng bakas, wala ng record. But, ito ang na-found out ko, guys. Si Google pala, kinikip niya yung record. So, Google still has the record kahit na deleted na sa browser ninyo. Or as a YouTuber, so dito sa, di ba, once we opened our, ano, YouTube channel, sa left side, may history dyan. So, dyan tayo usually nagbubura pag marami na masyado yung napanood natin or yung ginawa natin doon. So, and then, the browser, right? So, for now, papakita ko sa inyo kung paano mag-delete, totally delete, delete niyo yung lahat ng mga ginagawa nyo. Magugulat kayo, guys, kasi, ang tawag nito? Yung sa akin, nakita ko previous years na andun pa pala. Ang akala ko kasi deleted na siya. Yun pala, hindi. So, kumbaga, ngayon, papakita ko, magiging 3 steps siya. First step is yung normal deletion, yung normal deleting from the browser. Second step is for the YouTuber. Pag tayong mga YouTuber, mag-delete ng mga history. And the third one is yung, yun nga, kung saan makikita yung record na ginagawa mo na yun pala ay kinikip ni Google, which is hindi to alam ng karamihan. Okay? So ngayon, yung sa akin kasi nagulat ako kasi nandun pa, pero yung iba kasi na-delete ko na. Pero ngayon, papakita ko pa rin sa inyo na nandun pa rin yung lately lang, mga weeks ago, yung mga sinerch ko online, nandun pa rin pala siya kay Google. Okay, so pakita ko sa inyo step by step kung paano nyo matotally delete ang mga ginagawa nyo online. Okay, so
now, first thing you have to do is to open your browser. So, meron akong browser dito guys na both Chrome and Safari. Actually, meron pang isa pero I'll go for Safari today. So, open ko yung Safari. And then, punta muna ako kay YouTube. Open ko muna yung YouTube channel ko. There. So, nakalagin na kasi ako, guys. So, ngayon, dito sa gilid sa left side, makita niyo yung history, right? Click niyo history. So, dito tayo usually nagdi-delete, diba? So, ito yung mga history ko so far today. Okay? And then, the right side, makikita niyo yung watch history, search history. So, for us YouTubers, so, kadalasan na dinidelete natin itong dalawa. So, watch history, clear all watch history. Click mo lang ito. And then, lalabas ito. So, clear watch history. Okay? And then, search history. Ayan din siya. So, nandito rin siya. So, clear watch history. Okay? So, deleted na siya. So, wala na tayong watch history. Wala na rin tayong search history. Okay? And then, after this one, punta tayo kay, history dito sa pinakataas, guys. Yung sa browser history natin. Yun naman yung pangalawa. First step, ito yung sa YouTube, ha? Then, second step, itong history. So, ayan, makikita nyo pa rin dito yung mga history ko. So, clear history rin natin. Click clear history. Okay? So, tinatanong tayo dito kung all history ba. So, since yan ang gusto ko, clear history ko lang. So, ngayon guys, clear na both history ko, wala na. And then, wala na rin akong history dito sa YouTube. So, ito na yung pinaka-highlight ng lahat. Yung saan tinatago ni Google ang the rest of your history na akala mo is deleted na. Okay? So, mag-open lang ako ng another tab. So, punta ako sa kay google.com. There. And then, Type nyo lang dito, guys. Google activity. There. So, agad-agad, ito yung makikita nyo sa front page. Welcome to my Google activity. Click nyo lang ito. And then, magsa-sign in tayo. Yan. So, yan yung email ko, diba? And then, magpa-password tayo, guys. Takpan ko lang. Okay. Ay, mali pala ang password ko. There. And then, dito na guys, makikita nyo na. Diba nakita nyo kanina sa history natin is ano, deleted na yung history natin pati yung sa YouTube. Ngayon makikita nyo nandito siya oh. Andito pa rin yung mga history natin since ilang araw na ba to? December 5, ngayon is December 9. Today is December 9. So, I still have the December 2. Lahat yan guys, kasi hindi ko pa yan na-delete. So, naandyan pa siya, November 30. So, yung last na ano ko is November 30. So, naandyan pa siya lahat, naandyan. So, ang akala natin, di ba, is deleted na lahat. From the history ng ating browser, deleted na. From YouTube history, nandun pa rin. I mean, deleted na. But still here. Kahit yung mga, ano mo, yung sa YouTube o youtube.com, so naandyan pa lahat. So ngayon, ang gagawin natin, dito sa left side, merong delete activity by. So, tatanungin kayo, last hour, yun ba yung gusto nyo i-delete? Last day or all time? So, since kunwari, marami na kayong masyadong history from the previous months, days, years, ganon. So, i-click nyo lang yung all time. Or it's up to you kung gusto nyo mamili, last hour, last day. Kung mayroon pa kayong gustong i-keep, so you can keep that one. So, all time. So, delete ko lahat. So, pwede nyo pa rin i-preview before deleting. Para to make sure na gusto nyo talagang i-delete yung file na yon. So, ako kasi, i-delete ko na lahat. Delete. Okay? So, nakalagay dito, deletion complete. So, the activity you selected is being permanently deleted from your account and no longer tied to you. So, ibig sabihin yan, wala na, talagang totally deleted na siya. So, click mo lang tong got it. So guys, wala na siyang, ito yung paraan kung paano mo ulit madidelete talaga yung lahat ng activity mo. So punta lang kayo kay google.com, then type nyo lang yung my google activity, so doon kayo papasok. And then magla-login lang kayo, kahit anong email ang gamit nyo, basta kung yung email, under that email kayo, magdidelete ng activities nyo. So just log in your email address and your password. So, yun lang guys. Ganun lang kadali ang totally delete ng history nyo online. Okay? So, sana may natutunan kayo and sa aking share today. So, that's all for today. Yan ang kaalaman from Anis Wonder. Thank you for watching.
So, yun guys. Madali lang, di ba? So, again, recap ko lang. You have to open your browser. And then, go to your YouTube channel. It's not necessary, guys, na punta kayo sa YouTube channel. If you're not a YouTuber, so don't do it. So, diretso lang kayo sa history. So, for me kasi, I'm a YouTuber, so I have to show to you from my YouTube to the history and to the Google activity. So, again, open your browser and then log into your YouTube channel. On the left side, delete the history. And then the next step, number two, is to open to the history from your browser and then delete all the history from there. And then the next one is open another tab, type Google activity or google.com, then type Google activity, and then from there just log in using your email na yun ang gusto nyong gagamitin. And then from inside your email address, then you can see all the list of all your history na na akala nyo is deleted na, but still Google has that record. So that's all for today, guys, and sana may natutunan kayo sa aking na i-share. So ito kasi importante to sa lahat eh, kasi ang akala natin kasi is deleted na talaga, kasi yun lang ang alam natin. For me then, yun lang din ang alam ko. So lately ko lang nalaman na meron pa pala siyang, Google still has the record of all your online activities. So again, thank you for watching, and yun lang.